A brisk, warm, sunny afternoon here in beautiful Glendale, Colorado, where rugby once again prepares to take center stage. Welcome to Infinity Park for Game 6 of the new look Raptors season. It's the Raptors getting set to take on AG Outlaws alongside Raptors lock Max Dacey. I'm Christian Miles. Max, the Raptors, a team that's growing, playing some pretty good rugby and learning, but today is a huge, huge test.
You're absolutely right about that, Christian. It's going to be a tough battle, arguably one of the toughest that the Raptors have faced so far. This is a great Austin Outlaw side, full of domestic talent. So one thing that's really cool about today is every player you see on the pitch here today is going to be American rugby players. So I'm really excited for that clash.
All right, Max, let's take a look at the way it sets up here and the way the track record is gone. The American Raptors results are presented by O'Neill's, the official sportswear supplier of the American Raptors. A pretty good record here in terms of that 15 series. A little bit of a hiccup a few weeks ago in Aspen.
Definitely. And funny thing about that hiccup in Aspen, you've got a few players that actually played for that Gentlemen of Aspen team on this AG Outlaw side, but the Raptors definitely still a little sore from that loss and definitely still trying to prove themselves for that.
Well, it was a great comeback win last weekend, 29-19 over on the Turf Stadium against Hartford Harpooners. And really, you'd have to say one of the underlying themes has to be character for you guys.
You're not wrong at all with that, Christian. The American Raptors so far has been a team that's come out a little slow. So playing against a team like this Outlaw squad, it's going to be very important for the Raptors to come out fast.
Right, time now to step aside for the American anthem. You rock the party that rocks the body. I rock the party that rocks the
body. You rock the party that rocks the body. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthem of the United States of America.
Best athletes are competing in NFL, NHL, Major League Baseball, NBA, and when we go up against England and New Zealand and Australia, South Africa, their best athletes are playing rugby.